What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to the Type Studio YouTube channel. Today we're going to be chatting about something that I think is pretty cool, and that is our text-based podcast editor. Edit your podcast like you'd edit a Word document. Edit it like you edit a text document. Edit it like you'd edit your paper in college. Record a podcast, upload it into our program, it'll transcribe it into dialogue and text, and you can just edit along with it. So if that interests you at all, well, stick around, because after the transition, we'll get right into it. All right, y'all, welcome to Type Studio, our website. This is where you're gonna wanna go if you wanna sign up for this podcast editing software. So you're gonna go up to the top and sign up for a free account. And once you do that, it'll bring you to our dashboard. This is where you house all of your projects, your video and podcast projects. But for now, we're gonna go to a new project, find that podcast episode that you like. You're gonna drag it and you drop it in and let it upload into the program. All right, y'all, welcome to the podcast editor. So to give you a little bit of a tour of the editor itself, on the left-hand side, you have the transcription of the podcast itself. And on the right, typically if it's a video, you have your video preview, but here our nice designers offered you a nice little background to look at while you're chugging away at editing your podcast. Now to do exactly that, to edit your podcast, you can go in and, like I said, edit your podcast like you edit a text document. So to do that, if you go in and you just highlight a segment, boom, hit the delete, and it's gone. And then if you listen to it, and in these episodes we're gonna be going through, it's like nothing ever happened. If you ever make a cut that you didn't like or you didn't want to do, you can just hit the undo button, and then I'll show you a boom. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the first installment of the Type Studio podcast. And in these episodes, we're going to be going through what... There you go. Simple cut and easy. You can also go word by word if you want to just cycle through with the arrow keys and then hit the delete, 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 or even just this little button right here. Boom. I think it might be pretty convenient for people to edit while looking at the words and looking at the transcription itself. This allows you to just kind of find spots where you've said things. It also just allows you to make really intricate cuts. Instead of having to work with a waveform, you can work with literal words. And with that, you can also work with pauses. So you can remove pauses. If you click this button, it'll get rid of all the little pauses in the transcript, which will also shorten and cut down your video quite a bit, just to add it and make it a little snappier and whatnot, if that's something that you'd like. And again, if you didn't want to do that, you can do Control Z to undo it, and you go back. As a quick little note, to export this, you go up to the top right, you can choose audio and download the audio. Now, if you want to make it a video podcast, or you want to have an image that appears if you upload it onto YouTube or something like that, you can go to video and you can download the video here. But to customize this, this right here, this is what will be exported. This is what will be downloaded. To customize that a little bit, if you want to, you know, add a logo or add something to that extent, you're going to go and you're going to hit the plus. You're going to go to add image. And you're going to go and find that image that you like. Grab it, drag it in, and then reconfigure it to however you'd like. You can also add text real quick too. So if I want to do Type Studio podcast, background gone, make a little bigger. There you go, you can play around with that quite a bit. But now that you know everything and now that you have the basic ins and outs of editing it, now once your podcast is all edited and you're ready to export, you can go up to the top right, export, download video or download audio. I'm just gonna do the video one right now because I added a little bit to it. All right, y'all, once it's done exporting out, you can download the video or podcast by clicking the download button right here, and it will download right onto your computer. And that's all. I hope that helped out a little bit. I hope you're excited about this cool little text-based podcast editor. I think it's pretty neat, and I think it can help a lot of people just, I don't know, get through that whole editing process instead of having to work with a waveform the whole time. It's a pain in the butt, especially if there's no video associated with it. That's always the worst. So this gets Alex's stamp of approval of good editors to use for your podcast. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. If you like, hit that subscribe button to show us some support. Check out our social medias. We post a lot to there. It's not all just my face. A lot of it's my face. So if you like my face, go ahead over there as well. But if you don't, it's also a place to go. But once again, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.